Is your biggest worry that they serve pork in the boarding school? And you're not worried that he will be 24/7 for so long in a Catholic school? You're not worried the least that he's going to pick anything from the Catholic background? You know, my brothers and sisters, the certificate, the degree that I wanted my children to obtain in this dunya is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. I don't care whether they become doctors, engineers, lawyers, dentists, or handy people. That is their call. I'm working hard to support them financially to go to the best schools. But on my watch, they must choose something which will teach them the deen, or at least will not brainwash them. You know, I have seen a lot of boys and girls who graduated from such schools. They become so argumentative, they assume that Jesus is the Son of God. And if he's not, those guys are also monotheistic and they are believers and we all believe in the same God. The degree that benefits us in the grave, and when the angels in the grave, once we are boarded there, مَا رَبُّكْ وَمَا دِينُكْ وَمَا تَقُولُ فِي الرَّجُلِ الَّذِي بُعِثَ فِيكُمْ. That's a priority. So that is number one. Look for an Islamic school, even if it is not the top notch, but that is definitely not better, that is the ultimate choice. Please take my advice. Please take my advice. I do the same with my own kids. I appreciate that.